young person scheme through a farmer network newsletter, and we applied for it to try to build our farming enterprise. We wanted to go into dairy farming.
We first talked about producing our own cheese on farm about 2 years ago, just with a view to adding value to a product. The most useful part of the young person scheme for us was the explore enterprise part of it, which helps you with all the figures and just basic day-to-day running of a business.
We would advise anybody who's thinking about starting a farming business to talk to the farmer network, to look at the young person scheme, because you've nothing to lose, but the advice that you can get is so valuable, and it'll be worth the time that you put into it.